Yeah, good afternoon, everyone. Today is a great day in our dear nation, Nigeria. Today is a Children's Day, 27th May 2021. As you can see, we have wonderful children here. From now, we'll be moving straight to some homes, orphanage homes, where I believe we have so many of them that, you know, that will need attention of government. Today is an occasion to reflect on the overall well-being of our children, to work to improve on their welfare and to address the many challenges confronting them and give them hope of a better future. Of course, it is a civic responsibility of every responsible government to ensure that the future of our children is being protected, okay? Give them rights to life, to health, to education. And care must at all times be emphasized without any, you know, discrimination. Of course, you can see them have wonderful children. Anambra is a wonderful state to be. Our educational system is wonderful. I want to, give a big kudos to His Excellency, Chief Doctor, Madabutuko Obiano, Abogwelike Global. Okay, our children are our heritage and our future of our nation. So today, I want to use this opportunity to say a very big congratulations to all the children out there. I say kudos. Happy Children's Day. Bye.